You've got to take risks. If you are not taking risks, you're not going to be moving forward. What is the worst thing that can happen if you take a risk and it doesn't work out? You are going to learn a lesson. The only way you ever learn is by failing. So you've got to take risks. The next is being decisive and being participative. You've got to be way to the left of the spectrum. The most successful people make rapid decisions. And remember, you've got 50-50 shot. If you make the wrong decision, do something different. If it's not working, you learn a lesson. You know, I travel around the country, I get to meet people everywhere I go. You know my favorite pickup line is? I don't pick up women with this, but it's a great line. I always say to people, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70 years old, I did it on a plane the other day. I ask people, I say, what do you want to be when you grow up? And you know the answer I get from most people? 99% of the people? I don't know. I don't know. I'm going to tell you something. I learned this in medical school. It's a really interesting fact. I got to tell you something. You're not coming back. This is it. This is not a game. You are not coming back. You may come back as a fish or a frog. You're not coming back as you. But you've got to start to make some decisions. You don't know what you want to do when you grow up. And it's time to get started. We were playing against the Chicago Bears, and I had to give a speech in Tallahassee, Florida. I flew down, and I got into the hotel by 10:30, and I was sitting at the bar having a sandwich, and I asked the bartender, I said, so what do you want to do when you grow up? And she said, well, I'm going to school to learn computers. I said, well, I understand, but what do you want to be? She said, I don't know. Nobody in school knows. I knew. You've got to know what you want to be when you grow up. And you, if you're not doing what you love to do, you can do something different. So if you care if you're not hanging thumbtacks on the wall, you become the best thumbtack on the wall hanger if it's what you really love to do. I do this for a reason. See, I get to go around the country and change people's lives. If I can get you to resolve a conflict, if I can get you to be a better mother, a better father, a better spouse, a better employee, if I can get you to show somebody how to teach something to a younger person and they're going to take off and invent a new cure for cancer or whatever it is, I've touched thousands of lives. That's why I do what I do. I can certainly make more money sitting in my office pushing bones and sticking into people. That's the easy stuff. So you're going to be about change. Your people got to know why they're doing what they're doing. And some people just don't know. Let me ask you a question. There are three frogs sitting on lily pads and one decides to jump off. How many are left?
Three.
Right, right.
So
they just decided. So some of you have been sitting on your face going, I don't know, I'm going to see what's going to happen. Your people are. You've got to take action. I don't care if you are the most positive person in the world, if you are walking west and happen to see the sunrise, guess what? Not happening. So you've got to start to take some action, and you've got to jump off the lily pad. And you know what? If it doesn't work, then you want to start looking. What are we going to do the next time this happens? What could we have done better? You've got to start asking yourself the right questions.